Most important is ladies, keep training. So I want some inspiration here. You can do the movement without struggling. You can't do it. That is fine. Can't do it. It's okay. You ask your partner to relax. Okay. It's not. You know. It's not fine. So, but what is very important is that you don't force.
Okay.
So the idea is just balance.
Yes.
At the end, it's just between you and him. It just so if I'm not here, this is the default. Right? That's what you want to try to achieve.
This interest balance is one of the protections to the если вы нарушите, то нарушите контакт.
So it's a little bit with this morning, so the hip here is still a little weak, loose, so you have to really focus.
Как мы уже говорили сегодня, что нужно обращать внимание на то, чтобы бедра были именно сфокусированы, что в принципе они разболтаны, нужно следить за фокусировкой.
So now we're going to do, doesn't matter, you can do it she or me, doesn't matter, so from, don't worry about the leg, okay, but focus on your hip.
Сейчас не важно, какая стойка, самое главное, сконцентрируйтесь на вашем бедре.
So, on ski.
И удар ски.
Okay. So you're going to move, but that the timing and also if the hip is late, So you need to be relaxed and you have to really work on your hip here. So that when you hit him, there is no impact. So we're going to do it slowly, don't need to throw anything. We're going to do the Kihon type. So, but remember, don't try to step. Okay? Focus, turn your hip. And as your hip moves, you move inside. Just like you done now. Same idea.
Сейчас работайте медленно, потихоньку в кихоне и сфокусируйтесь именно на том, чтобы все тело было собрано и движение шло от бедер.
But if you move from your leg, you'll be late and also you get tension.
И чтобы движение не шло от ног, не поднималось тело наверх и не было сжатия. Все движение.
So when you finish, when you stop here, you're in off balance.
И когда вы находитесь в финале,
One, two. Okay? For black belt, you can continue in one command if you want. But for everybody, do it in two times, slowly. Okay? The most important thing here is that you don't
answer.
So when you hit him, it should be. Relax and breathe.
Когда вы входите в контакт, вы должны...
Когда энергия goes down.
Тогда он опускается вниз.
There should be really nothing in the head.
И здесь нет ничего в руках.
Okay. No tension.
Нет, сжатия на
себе. So it's focus energy and timing. And the hands here, timing like a circle.
Движение по кругу.
So that's what you want to be when you hit him, so he's off balance.
Вот что требуется добиться, чтобы
как
позиция.
Okay. And for black belt, if you want, you can do it in one time.
И для чего вы можете делать это?
Okay, but that slow, yeah. But the most important is that forward. Get your weight forward here.
Так, чтобы шло
движение. Шуметский. Шумани. That's right. Thank you.